Hong Kong experienced a spectacular display of nature's fury as nearly 10,000 cloud-to-ground lightning strikes illuminated the city's skies from Tuesday night to Wednesday morning. According to data from the city's weather observatory, this staggering number of lightning bolts is not only mesmerizing, but also a testament to the power of nature. As April transitions into monsoon season, Hong Kong typically sees high humidity, setting the stage for sudden downpours and thunderstorms. However, the intensity of Tuesday night's thunderstorm took residents by surprise, with rain pouring down and lightning illuminating the skyline. Starting at 9 p.m. on Tuesday, the spectacle unfolded as the observatory recorded an astonishing 5,914 lightning bolts in just 1 hour. This relentless display continued into Wednesday's early hours, with 9,437 ground-to-lightning strikes by 10:59 a.m. The new territory's east region bore the brunt of the lightning skies, with Hong Kong Island also experiencing its fair share of electrifying moments. Tall residential buildings served as a backdrop to the dazzling display, their silhouettes outlined by the constant flashes of lightning. The thunderstorm wreaked havoc beyond just the visual spectacle, causing delays at Hong Kong's international airport and wreaking havoc in the eastern Sai Kung region. Violent winds lashed at Cantonese Opera Theatre constructed of bamboo scaffolding, highlighting the sheer force of nature's fury. Despite the chaos, the Hong Kong Observatory issued warnings of continued showers and squally thunderstorms throughout the evening and into Thursday. Adding to the mix, Hong Kong had planned a pyrotechnic show on Wednesday evening to mark the start of China's Golden Week, a time when Chinese travelers typically flock to the city for holidays. However, the thunderstorm may have put a damper on these festivities, underscoring the need to adapt plans in the face of nature's fury.